basic medium, reagent, zinc in presence of sodium hydroxide, when aniline react with zinc in presence of sodium hydroxide, zinc in presence of sodium hydroxide or methyl alcohol in presence of sodium methoxide followed by heating, now it forms azoxybenzene. Azoxybenzene when zinc dust, if you are using zinc dust in presence of sodium hydroxide or lithium aluminium hydride, N double bond N, this is known as azobenzene. If you are using sodium stannate or sodium arsenate, okay, so this is converts into azobenzene. If you are using only zinc in presence of sodium hydroxide, NH, here is NH, this is known as hydroxybenzene. These are the reactions which are related to which one? Basic medium. The next one is neutral medium. Neutral medium. Reagent is zinc in presence of ammonium chloride. Nitrobenzene reduced in presence of zinc and ammonium chloride to form phenyl hydroxyl amine. This is known as phenyl hydroxyl amine. Phenyl hydroxyl amine.